site. Pete, negotiator on site.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Give a shit! My men are ready to step in. Just give the order. Fuck!
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried.
Do you know its name?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you. waiting for. We should take down this asshole.
Come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Trust me, and let me help you.
I don't want your help! Nobody can help me! All I want is for all this to stop! I just want all this to stop! Are you armed?
No, I don't have a gun.
You're lying! I know you have a gun!
I'm telling you the truth, Daniel. I came here unarmed. You and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet!
Don't touch him!
Touch him and I'd kill you!
You can't kill me! I'm not alive! They were going to replace you, and you became upset! That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something you throw away when you're done with.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
Chance, Daniel! If you let it slip, they'll kill you! Let the hostage go, you have no other choice!
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
Thank you.